right. Get away, blood. Fucking talking shit, you prick. Try run up on me, feel say like I robbed you. Bruv, think about it first, innit? Fucking up. Look, let me break it down. Look, yeah, first of all, I didn't rob you. And if I hit you in the back of the head with an axe, you'll be in a pine box in a hot mood. So watch you accuse and watch the peeps you're closest to. Keep one eye on the road, one eye on your workers too. Peeps can follow you, anyone can swallow you. Think of who you talk to and think of who will follow through. I'm not the kind of guy, can't believe you're thinking that. I go and get my own and my fucking checks show you that. I'm certified when it comes to rhyming about the truth. Most niggas will lie in the rhyme and start exposing you. Better still, there's enough peeps you expose it to. So buy a fucking strap, go to bed and put it close to you. Think about them young bucks that speak loudly. The same ones to holler you to say I brought an Audi. No names cause I don't talk, but I feel to get rowdy. Buy a strap and execute the world proudly. Better still, I write for the love of it. And use your concept as a way to come across with this. Think about it, it's not me. I don't even know where you stash your food and peas. I only came twice, dear, and you told me on the phone that the youths ran straight upstairs. So they know what they're looking for, they know what they've seen. And you're bringing peeps from Liverpool to run up on me. Listen, I got contacts that are several wigs. And like Dotham, they take the tip off for Everest. I ain't begging shit, been in the game a long time. I work 9 to 6 and most times got a phone line. If I got a good source, I keep it there. Rob them for 40 bags, in a year I make 100 here. So do the maths, work it out, cause I'm not dumb. I'm tight with your cousin's baby father from the longest son. From me, cause you slack, right? Work it out and get your facts right. I'm not some idiot that will run in your gaff, right? A real nigga that will act right. From me, cause you slack, right? Work it out and get your facts right. I'm not some idiot that will run in your gaff, right? A real nigga that will act right. So get away. Done though. Straight. Monster. Yeah, I said it. I broke it down.